Okay, did not know that video stopped, but, I'm gonna go fight Overclock. Yeah, but you didn't beat him the first time. Okay, let's see. Where is Overclock? Okay, he's up there. Why'd I quick S? The thing I remember where to go. Oh, here we go, Overclock. Hey, whoa! Most people find them whenever they're stuck in the, frickin', whenever you're stuck in a funhouse and don't know where to go when you really have to walk through a wall, but...
Yeah.
Because I, like, skipped a few, so I'm gonna go get another one. Okay, free time. But I haven't, but okay, so let me explain, guys. I'm a math prodigy, I'm a hacker, as you can tell. And what else? What else?
Did you right here?
Wait, when do we start recording with each other? I remember. I like
okay,
finally a new challenger.
Yeah.
my team. It's on my team. Oh no, I have like mods on some stuff. Stupid Bytes.
What are you gonna do with it? What is he gonna do? If we're trying to save the world, why do we need money?
All of it is really great. But you know what? That's how games work. Oh, nice. Okay.
Let's go.
Yeah, you just go. Bruh, you messed up twice.
That's the punishment. I need you.
I want to see how fast Jacko Chica can beat Scott Cawthon. I've seen it beat freaking security.
Let's go.
And now. Oh, wow. It didn't do this once. Wait. I'm just going to.
Dude, I'm here.
I'm just going to go check on my map where I am. Cool. Okay.
So that's some real location. Yes, guys, we already heard this message down the line. Endo is here, but hurry up.
Because he's the first guy in your party. That's some real dedication. Great job. Most people are content playing through a game on normal mode, but not you.
That's why I saw that message.
Yeah, there's always an overachiever in a bunch. I guess that's you.
Scott Hutton, it's not our fault. It's the horrible fandom.
So it's your fault then for my misery. It's never
enough.
No,
it's the horrible fandom's fault.
Technically, we're part of the horrible fandom.
Well, technically.
I am.
Used it. If we have nightmares, it's gonna be like 10 seconds to kill Scott.
But anyways, guys, we will see you later.